All right, so, good evening. Moms and dads, grandmas and grandpas, aunts and uncles, teachers, friends, family members, and anybody else who happened to just want to show up to a beginning band concert, welcome. It is my pleasure to be your child's band director. It is always a pleasure for us to present their first concert. There's really nothing like this concert. After this, it's, you know, they've already done it, but this one, it's pretty special. So, I know you'll be pleasantly surprised at what they've accomplished in the few short months that they've been in band with me. Before we get started this evening, I would like to recognize all the students who have passed all the testing for their white belt. We do something called band karate, so all those students who passed their white belt, go ahead and stand up. We'll give you a round of applause.
Thank you. This might have been at the moment at home when you felt, for the first time, that music learning was starting to take hold. This is what they sounded like at school that day. Dorothy Hartmann is Aunt Rhodiesaurus, and Julian Holloman is Heinrich the Hypnotist.
Once upon a time, there was a nice lady who loved animals. She lived on a farm. Everyone knew her affectionately as Aunt Rhodie.
Thank you. My picture will be on the cover of Bishy's Illustrated.
So Aunt Rhodie made some posters, and before she knew it, hundreds of people entered the contest. After all, who could resist the best hot cross buns in the whole wide world? After hearing how many people had entered, Pierre howled.
Thank you.
they arrived. They knocked on the door. When Heinrich the hypnotist answered the door, Aunt Rhodiesaurus couldn't fit through the doorway, so he had to come outside. He was holding a gold watch on a chain. He got up on the ladder. And he swayed the gold watch before Aunt Rhodiesaurus, back and forth, back and forth.
You are getting sleep. Very, very sleep.
Thank you.
band will now present our last selection, Rock This Band.
This is the